underwater propeller polishing and cleaning. The underwater propeller polishing, cleaning, and maintenance of the smooth surfaces is vital in order to save energy and optimize the performance of the ship. The rough propellers leads to power loss, which can be up to 6%, as well as an increase of fuel consumption. There are several factors which are responsible for increasing the roughness of the propeller, and which act together, achieving a reduction in the smoothness of the propeller. These factors are marine pollution, propeller structure, materials origin, the deposition of calcium carbonate, the corrosion of the metal, the hydrodynamic cavitation, mechanical damages from collision with objects that can be found at sea. The underwater propeller polishing is now a part of the regular ship maintenance. Advantages of the underwater propeller polishing are increase and improvement of vessel's performance, reduced fuel consumption up to 6%, CO2 emission reduction of gases in the marine environment, increase of vessel speed, reduction of unwanted vibrations due to cavitation, stress reduction of the propeller axis and the vessel's machinery. The propeller and rudder are cleaned simultaneously to further enhance the performance of the vessel. Increased reliability, expansion of vessel's maintenance cycles. Bevaldia, diving services and dry ship repairs, performs underwater propeller polishing with diamond disc pads, achieving excellent results. Bevaldia provides diving services and dry ship repairs by certified and highly experienced teams using state-of-the-art equipment operating in more than 21 countries. Albania, Benin, China, Congo, Cyprus, Djibouti, Egypt, France, Greece, Ghana, Guinea, Indonesia, Ivory Coast, Korea, Mexico, Singapore, Spain, Senegal, Togo, Turkey, and Tunisia. Call us 24/7 at country code 30 210 958 2176, or 210 400 4470, or 210 400 1120. Send us an email at info@bevaldia.com and visit our website bevaldia.com.